Happy Halloween! Stage high here. And Halloween has come upon us again. And I'm not really ready for that. I'm not a big fan of the kids coming up to my house and stuff, so I'm gonna really have to go and teach them a lesson this year around. I've got a whole lineup of treats, such as heads of cabbage, off-brand Cheerios, toothbrushes, and seaweed. And just really horrible things that I could find while browsing around the store. And that's what these kids are gonna get this year.
There's no one out tonight. Halloween is dead. So far, it looks like we spent a lot of money on food to give out, and now we're stuck with it so far. So let's see if we can all just give it all away real quick. Maybe more kids will come.
I have to drive around. All right.
Hey there, oh, I know what you want. You would like some bow tie spaghetti noodles.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, make some pasta tonight.
I know what you want. You would like a toothbrush and some paprika. That's what you want.
A lot of candy, you gotta brush.
I know what you want.
Oh, no.
What you want? Oh.
You know, we're all about dental hygiene after all this candy. We got some dental floss and a toothbrush.
And why not a zucchini?
Okay.
That's a cucumber.
A cucumber.
I like cucumbers.
It's a cucumber.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Make sure to floss and brush your teeth twice a day.
Trick or treat.
Hey.
I already see.
Does she like onions?
I hope so.
I hope so too.
Look at that.
Okay, these next kids, they're gonna get my personal favorite, the ball of cabbage. Cabbage. Hey, kiddos.
Hey,
come here, Severa.
Get up.
Hey, Carter, come here. Want some candy?
Get some good
come
stuff.
On, man.
Where are you
no,
doing?
No,
do you
no, stay? No, you want? You're getting a whole cabbage.
Cabbage.
Let me just stick that in there for you.
Okay, thanks.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween,
Severo. Come here.
Here you go.
Here, come here.
No,
you like bread?
No.
What you get? Ooh, it's some bread.
You like a meatball sandwich as well.
Here's some whole beets for you.
Beets.
And yes. After you eat those, you can brush your teeth with a new toothbrush.
Yeah, those aren't the doctor. Those aren't the Dr. Dre kind.
Can you give me a toothbrush?
What?
Can you give me a toothbrush?
Oh, we're out of those.
All right, come on.
You want some more bread?
No, he's
gonna
give me.
There you go. I'll give you some more. I'll give you another cake.
Happy Halloween.
You say happy
Halloween.
There's some Toasted O's. I know what you like. Here, come here. You can have some whole kernel corn. And here, you sir. Here we go. You can have a piece of bread.
You give them candy.
There's a piece of bread. And to go with your bread, you can have some Parmesan and spicy buffalo sauce. And why don't you go ahead and have a zucchini?
Thank you.
There we go.
It's cucumber though.
Cucumber.
Hey, sister. Oh. My pocket is heavier.
That's what?
Smooth ride you got there.
That's
a, there's the guys that trick-or-treating.
No way.
Trick-or-treat.
Oh, that's heavy. Here, let's make it heavier. Thank some you. Ranch. You like ranch?
We'll give you some ranch dressing. How about that?
You want ranch? Okay.
There you go. Ranch dressing.
You want ranch dressing?
Say, here she wants throw some chips.
Those
seaweed chips.
You like seaweed chips?
There you go.
Trick or treat. You like top ramen?
Yeah.
There you go. You like that? Oh, you seem like a ranch type of guy to me.
Ranch.
You like ranch?
Hold on.
Oh, I know what you want. Here's an onion. Wait. Here you go. Here's some whole wheat noodles. You go cook some pasta when you get home. There you go.
Those are.
Oh, you're Freddy Krueger, right?
You know what he wants.
Come here. I know exactly what you want, Freddy Krueger. Come here.
Freddy, come on, Freddy.
Okay.
You like bread? Here, I'm gonna give you a nice chunk of bread here. Go home. Make a good sandwich with this bread. This is some fresh bread.
Get you a big bowl and some marinara and a...
So we have some seaweed chips.
Those are delicious.
We have some chili beans. And for you, buddy, how about some traditional beans, refried beans?
Alright, there we go. A refried bean.
What type of sauces do you guys like? You guys like hot, mild, spicy, or frickin' salsa? You want some?
Yeah, how you guys do it?
I'll give you one right here. Just one salsa?
Here we go.
I'll give you one.
Mason, put your beans in here.
I'm gonna give some kids some ramen, onions, McDonald's sauce, and Kimlon soy sauce.
Some kids gonna get green beans and cornstarch. Oh, hello, hey, come on up. I know what y'all kids like. Do y'all like cornstarch? Cornstarch, yeah. How about some green beans?
I like green beans.
You like green? Nope, you already got cornstarch. She gets green beans. And we got some more, too.
Make sure the camera.
Ramen
and
pudding. Ramen.
Ramen. You know what I like to put on all of my food? Nearly all my food. I love onions. Here, I have a nice onion for you, okay?
Trick or treat, here's some ramen noodles and some ranch dressing.
Are you a skull trooper?
Oh, whoa! If you can do a Fortnite dance, we'll give you some extra. Fortnite dance.
Can you take the L again?
Yes.
Is that a dance?
Oh,
a
yeah.
All right, here you go.
There you go.
Ooh. Here's a piece of bread.
That's French bread, too. What you do is you get you some meatballs and some marinara and a slice of some mozzarella cheese. It makes you good on meatball stuff. You want some bread, too?
I just bite it.
No.
Give the other one some mild sauce.
Bye bye. Oh, I got
Wayne, I think it's time for me to change outfits.
I think it is time for you to change.
Catch you on the flip side.
Woohoo!
I can't believe I'm doing that. Hey kids! Aiden, can you hold that? Hey kids!
Hello.
Trick or treat! You guys like bread?
I like bread.
Look, he's a football player, y'all.
Oh, look, we got a football player over here.
Oh, we got a football player in the house.
Well, you need to stay nice and strong, Mr. Football Player. You need to eat your onions.
I like onions, actually.
Will you eat it right now since you like it so much?
Will you eat it right now?
Well, first.
Now, what about this guy that's not a football player right
now? Oh, this guy
looks also a football player.
He looks like a drug dealer. You dressed up as a drug dealer?
He's a drug dealer.
Well, you're going to need some chili powder.
Chili powder, man.
I got the real stuff.
Oh, well.
You got the real stuff.
My chili powder, then.
There you go.
Wait, you better not be no drug dealer.
Oh, what now? You're a drug dealer. Oh, get those handcuffs out. Get those handcuffs out. Get this boy. Get this boy. Whoa. Get this boy over here. Yeah. Get this boy. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, y'all have a good one, man.
Black box, what you want? What you want?